to when you're gone. Pretty soon you're going to get to when something driving you out of your mind. Something's keeping you awake at night, losing focus when you need to couch your flight. Losing focus when you there are no
to us. I want to thank the Smashing Pumpkins for bringing us out on this tour. This has been an absolute blast. We are right beside you. Very quickly, we're going to give you a song about forgiveness. Forgiveness, forgiveness, forgiveness. It's a lot easier to forgive other people than it is to forgive yourself. And you've got to forgive yourself. First half of the song deals with a friend of mine that had, she had problems. She got hooked on dope. She's a good person. You know this person. This person's in your family. She got really mad. She cleaned up though. She has trouble reconciling with those missing years. Those things that she did to get her fixed, you know what I'm talking about. She got better. Second part of the song is another close friend of mine, Army Ranger. He was out on a very, very particularly vicious deployment. And he came back and he wasn't the same. You know this person too, this person is in your family. He has a very difficult time reconciling the things that he did and he saw with his own hands. In the name of God and country, this is what our soldiers do. He comes home, he doesn't know how to put shit back together. He's doing better. But in this song, I wanted to put these people together. And in this song, I wanted them to forgive themselves. Find and feel that love. What's necessary? It's called Where I've Been. She said, since we've been together, I've tried not to keep secrets. I was so lost, I don't like to talk about it. See, I he said, when I came home, I'll try to put myself back together. The war's still going on. And all my brothers are still in danger. I am a soldier. Bye.